Good morning, Cougars. This is episode 95 of your CCNM broadcast. I'm Ashley. And with us today is our special guest, Ms. Morales.
Today is Thursday, February 29th, 2024. Happy leap year. It's great to be here at Chaparral. This is my end of my third week helping out with sixth grade. If you have not had a chance to say hello, please do.
Thanks so much for helping out. What's our schedule today?
Today is a B2 day. Period 4 is next, followed by period 6 after lunch.
For lunch today, the cafeteria is serving pizza.
6th and 7th graders interested in attending D2L summer school at Chaparral will receive more information during March by email to parents.
If you are interested in track and field, signups are in the locker room this week.
Tryouts start next Monday, March 4th for track and field. Be sure to sign up in your PE class.
Today is the first meeting of the after-school news bull enrichment class.
It will be held in Mr. Ritzel's class room 417 and goes from 2:10 to 3:10 p.m.
Now, let's learn some more about Ms. Morales. Where did you go to school?
I went to the University of Laverne, where I got my master's in educational counseling.
What's the best part of working here at Chaparral?
The best part about working here at Chaparral has been the amazing staff and even better students.
Where were you working before you came here?
I was actually at your sister's school, South Point Middle School, working as an intern.
And what do you do when you're not working here at Chaparral?
I'm usually reading a book or on a hike.
Thanks for being here with us today.
Thanks so much for having me, and if you please see me around campus, please come and say hello.
Have a great rest of your day, Cougars, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.